Weird. Super pale today. I don't know what it is up with this light. Maybe I need to. God, I am starting to feel okay. actually low on the copper. I think I'm getting real low on copper too. Lift out some more vessels. Summon it. Good. Oh, it's a lolly. Cool. Soon though, we gotta destroy everything. Thank you. though. Go figure, is this one using a ton? What the fuck are my green ones? I just got some, didn't I? Finish some of those vessels. Yep. don't have much going on else in this spot. I guess we just let it automate the rest of it out, but... go. Devil am I? Charge me up. Charging me. I want to be full power first. Did I bring a mining rig of my own? No, I did not. Oh, I did. Let's go. Okay. This middle mole run's going pretty well, I think. Okay.
go. That should definitely be fixing whatever satisfaction issues I might have had there. That's what worries me. I don't know how to. Drop some in. I don't know if I need more vessels right now.
This is Icarus, a lightweight industrial mecha with powerful functionality. You can use the arrow keys or right-click on the destination to control its movement. In this mission, you will manipulate Icarus to travel beyond the stars and create miracles. Now try to recycle the space capsule. Right-click on it to recycle. You can use the same operation to collect resources, such as trees, gravel, etc. In the meantime, hold down Shift and right-click to give a series of commands. You receive several items after recycling the space capsule. Click the inventory button in the lower right corner of the screen to open the cabin to view them. You can hold down mouse middle button drag to rotate the angle of view, or slide the mouse wheel to zoom in and out.
To a regular run.
You have created a mining machine to achieve ore collecting automation. Pick it up from the inventory, or select it on Gathering of Construction menu to build it. You can use the R key to rotate the mining machine for covering more veins. The more veins covered, the faster the ores will be gathered. If you want to ignore grid snapping, try holding down the Shift key. Wind Turbine. You have established your first power grid. Not all power facilities has its power supply area. Use the Tesla Tower to extend the area of the power grid.
Okay, we're rushing to drone logistics, I guess.
In the planet view mode, you can hold down the middle mouse button drag, rotate the angle of view, and hold down the right mouse button, drag to roll the angle of view. Press N key to point to the front to the North Pole. In the planet view mode, slide the mouse wheel to enter the star map mode. You built a smelter, which can smelt basic materials, such as iron ingots and copper ingots automatically, while you want to make the raw materials and products get in and out of it autonomously. After selecting the recipe, you can use the less than key to copy the recipe, and the greater than key to paste the next building that needs to set the same recipe.
Yeah, sure, by golly.
Insufficient required items. You can click the replicator button at the bottom right of the screen to open the panel and manually replicate these items. Matrix Lab. You can use it to make super matrices or research technologies that require them to unlock. The super matrices are the source code of the center brain for maintaining the home world. You can upload as many super matrices to the center brain as possible. You can be benefit to unlock more actual world technologies by operating the home world simultaneously. You have received the sorter and the conveyor belt, which can achieve full automation. Use the conveyor belt to transport the piled up ores from the mining machine, and the sorter can deliver the ores from the conveyor belt to the smelter for automatic smelting. When putting a conveyor belt, all you need to do is determine the starting point and the endpoint of it. In addition, use the up arrow key to lift up one level, and use the down arrow key to drop down one level after the conveyor belt is lifted. Press keypad 0 to reset the construction height of the conveyor belt to the ground. If you don't want the conveyor belt to be attached to the building, you can try holding down the shift key. The sorter is a transportation connector of cargoes between facilities. It will automatically transport them as long as the supply facility and the receiving facility are bridged. Storage, which can be used to store cargo. You can manually store or use the sorter to automatically stock the cargo. One of your production facilities is not powered. You need to keep it within the power coverage area and supply it with power facilities in order to maintain its normal works.
Oh shit, too close.
You have done building the first power transmission facility, Tesla Tower. It can carry out short-distance wireless power transmission.
You have done.
And expand the power supply area of the power grid. Click on it to view the current power grid information. You have a building without recipe set. Please set the recipe. After selecting the recipe, you can use the less than key to copy the recipe, and the greater than key to paste the next building that needs to set the same recipe.
Okay, what are we doing? We want drone logistics, so whatever that's going to take for us to get there. Yeah, sure, by golly. So much more mineral.
Okay. Can we make another miner? Yes, we can. Sweet. Oh. Not entirely. I just wanted to do some high mineral playthrough to see if I could make a lot of this a little bit better. I was wondering if you'd come up. I still got the other base going. I haven't entirely given up on it. But that low minerals were starting to hit me hard. Right in the testicles. Unsurprisingly. Oh, I'm missing bricks. It's a real feast or famine situation. VU and proliferators are key for sure. Yeah. And part of me just found the game kind of slowing down as a result. Now I'm trying to just rush through it. See how fast I can dart through it. Probably not super fast. Starts super slow with reduced resources. Yeah. Well, and I was getting to the point where I was like, okay, I need to actually tell this thing just to collect ore, iron ore on this other planet and bring it back, which was like, ugh. But I feel like I could set my proliferators up like 10 times better once I get to PLS. And like I said, I'm a very bad person of like, you can use your metadata now too. I don't know what that is. Oh, you mean like the knowledge I've gained to then now set up a better factory now? Is that what you mean? I think I understand. Huh?
No, an in-game mech. Oh, in-game mechanic. Mechanic. Top right corner. Oh, in the research tab. At the top right corner. Under technologies? Oh. Wait, so what's this? So I can just take these? Oh, okay, I see. Yeah, it was a real feast or famine situation when like this one vein has like more than all the veins that I've had so far. Well, on first planet. Shit, too much. You know what? I don't actually know if I want to put those there. That might be kind of foolish. Trying to use that area to build assemblers in. Not gonna lie, you got me hankering for some smite. I wonder if they still sell that, like, I don't know how long you've been playing. They used to have this, like, $20. I feel like it was 20 bucks. Unlock all the old gods from then and forever. And I was like, okay, sure, why not? You know, it seems like a good deal, considering I used to play a lot of League, and it's like, buying champs in that is, you know, 30 now, or 30 still. Maybe it was always 30. Why is this, what is going on with my stream chat? Hold on. Yeah, you got the stats? You looking it up on Smite GG at all? I think it's Smite GG. 13-1? What lane? Assuming it was a standard, not like an arena. As a warrior, as a solo. We love to hear it. Oh, I love Sun Wukong. He's one of my favorites. Anything else I could do with iron right now? No, just these. Okay, so, and this. Sun Wukong has and always will be one of my favorites. Monkey King! Let's see if I can find my old stat. Shiny Boy 7, I'm sure is what it's under. Shiny Boy 7, smite.gg. Player not found, even though I can click on it. There's my old match data. I'm not saying I was any good. Yeah, it doesn't have any of my match history, really. It was okay jungle, but I played Fenrir. Some people might say maybe he's a bit easier, I don't know. When's the last time I played? They had done some changes to the map. The last time I played, they were already going through like rehauls of the map. I'm sure they've done more. They've had to have done more. Just to keep up with like times and stuff. I will say, that's one cool thing about the stupid Blizzard MOBA. Not Overwatch. Not the Overwatch. I would not consider Overwatch to be a MOBA, although I guess technically. If you're just defining MOBA as like mobile online battle arena, then technically it is, I guess. But the other one, what's the other one called? It's the one where they have characters from everything, from all their IPs. Blizzard's Heroes of the Storm, that's what it is. Heroes of the Storm has a really cool, lots of different maps. I actually really can appreciate that, coming from like League or WoW, or not WoW. Well, I used to play WoW. This is just happening for now. We're totally prepared to destroy all of this that I'm building right now. I hope you haven't said anything in a minute, because, well, okay, I hope you have said something, but, no, okay, my chat feed is just being weird. I'm at my yellow research, figuring things out, don't mind me being, oh, okay, cool. No, I don't mind you being quiet, just Streamlabs was being weird, it was just being weird on me. It wasn't like moving the chat up as you were talking earlier. When you get a second, I do have a question. But I don't have a rush. Conveyor belts. So they give preference to like whatever's the straight line, is what you said earlier, I think. My question is, assuming that's true, my question is, do sorters don't care anymore then? They give equal preference to both lines if you have two lines going into one? Is that right? Okay. Gotcha. I'm seeing the power of the sorters now. On this higher mineral. This growing filters, blah blah. Okay. Yeah, of course. Okay. That makes sense. I kind of assumed something like that would be the case. Thank you kindly. How did the, I don't know if you were paying attention to the news, how did the trial go there? And if that's not something you want to talk about, we don't have to. Fair enough. I don't know how much you care about, like, politics. Oh, hey, Sir Spanks a lot. How's it going? Well, I don't know how much you care about politics. I kind of have a I wouldn't say a theory. It's like, I feel like people were, overreacting to a lot of things because Trump was in office, which, you know, I'm not a big fan of Trump personally, but I feel like there was a lot of people just felt a certain way because of him. Doing pretty good. Thanks for asking, Sir Spanks a lot. You know, playing that D&D game? Dude, I love politics. I'll talk politics all day if I could. I'm poli-sci major. Hashtag rules. Or not. Goddamn, why did I say hashtag? Wow, my brain is broken. Pokemon channels are available. Is that something you're trying to set up now? That I can't talk about politics? Damn. Look, I'm looking to get banned, alright? Get me banned. Rip, planning, just looking up medieval chord progression to 60. Jeez. I'm poli-sci mage. What did you expect from me, Thanatos? Also fair. What's wrong with Bard? Bard's like one of the strongest classes, actually. It's stupid. Plus they're, like, annoying because they get to be good at everything.
Unlock the universe exploration. Now you can click the details display button in the lower right corner of the screen to open real-time distribution details of the ore veins.
Politics at all. Damn. That might make me a little sad, actually. Trying to rush to drone so fast. Everything, not just support, I'll make you stronger with my songs. No, they really are. They're actually one of the best classes, ironically. I don't know if you've looked at much 5e, but they have like a skill that lets them be good at everything. At everything. Unironically. Like, if you don't, it's called Jack of All Trades. If you don't have something as a skill, you get like a bonus to rolling on it. Which then gets improved later on as the game goes on. So you can roll any skill, basically. And then a lot of people will like go into it like for 1 point or something just because of gosh, what's it called? It's not, is it expertise? No, it's not expertise. That's what the rogues get, which allows them to like double up their bonus on a skill that they have trained. It's Bardic Inspiration. They have Bardic Inspiration, which is the, like, you know, plus 1d6 to a roll or something, which can be a pretty big deal. And then on top of that, they get the Swashbuckler. No, that's a rogue. College of the Sword. That's right, they're all colleges. College of the Sword lets you do your own Bardic Inspirations on your own attacks, so you don't even have to buff other people. You can just buff yourself, which is, like, ridiculous. I wouldn't say it's OP. It's just, like, really strong. a lot of people, what they'll do is they'll take like rogue and then they'll do like one point in one level point in a like bard or something. Or usually, hold on, wait, I think they sometimes do it the other way around, where they'll go like bard, but they'll put like 1 point rogue, so you get sneak attack dice. Powerful compass are powerful for a reason. So bad right now just to piss Thantos off. Controversial opinion. Controversial opinion for you, Thantos. I don't know how to feel about abortion, because on one hand you're killing babies and on the other hand you're giving women choices, and that's, you know, I don't know what to do. Good grief. I always be in here griefing. You know what's fun? Oh my gosh. Okay, this is not political related. It's funny you say that. Hillary Clinton. Equilibrium outfit. When I watched this debate live, and all I could laugh about while watching it was this. Hold on. Open image and new tab. This is not political. This is just a commentary on, like, choosing an outfit, I guess. Why do I look so pale today? I don't know what's up with my camera. I look so washed out, light-wise. Yes, that's better. Well, I've got the Elgato, whatever. Look younger as well. Well, that's just because my, you know, good looks. Which usually I've been leaving it on the more white scale side. I don't know. My sound lags the video, really? So Streamlabs started updating the overlays. Jesus Christ. It's so funny to me when people get timed out. Jeez, Thanatos. instantly murdering chat, what do you mean? Because it like deletes all their messages? Is that what you mean? I think I have it set to like mid-level. Is that something you can go in and change? As a mod? PSS. I think it blocked piss because I don't know why. You can go in and unblock things. It would prompt me to like allow something or not, and then if I hit allow a message, it was like, okay, this word's never gonna be blocked ever again. Or if I hit block, or you know, deny the message or whatever, then it's like, okay, this word's now forever blocked. And it's like, oh, okay, well, that really wasn't what I was going for. I was kind of going for on a message by message basis, but you know, whatever. Something about automation. Oh, he knows. He saw it. Yeah, I don't know why it, it's working the way it's working. But that's because I'm a big dumb baby. Baby! TFG or Tyson, or Tyson, TFG or Thanatos, if you guys are there. If I combine ingredients that a matrix needs into one container, and then I put sorters from the container into it, will it only pull whatever's needed at the time, and it won't, like, freeze up? Actually be really brilliant. Fuck, I'm breaking my brain again. So wait, hold on. If I double stack it, can I then I guess that my container could also get fucked up with like other stuff, couldn't it? With like, oh hey, it's all full of one thing. Yeah, maybe not a good idea in hindsight. The machines at work had a breakdown. Have fun. I'll hang in there. Oh, I can make graphene. Oh shit, I should get started on that. How's your day, Thantos? Assume you're still around.
grind him out. So fucking funny to me. Hey, what did you do for the command for the timeout? Because I did timeout, and it the only one I could find was the one in Twitch to do a... Which automatically did 10 minutes, which was more than I anticipated. Okay, I assume it's, you know, exclamation mark, timeout, somebody's name, and then for how long. But I wasn't sure how to sort out that the duration, I guess. Because I hit like 10... You know, like I tried to do 60 seconds, won't be back. Resources. Silicone now. Power. My power's low.
Built a wireless power tower, which is suitable with long-distance power transmission caused by its longer connection distance. What's exciting is that it can also charge Mecha by using electricity from the grid.
This charging station's so nice. Alright, where should we go from here? Guess we can make more matrixes. Other way. More matrixes. That is definitely not of replenishing values, but oh well. Oh, I guess maybe it will be soon. Once this belt fills up, maybe. Research went really fast.
The data shows this is a planet without natural silicone veins. However, you can still obtain some by smelting stone ore. While you still need a massive silicone collection, you need to find a planet rich with silicone veins as soon as possible.
Gold darn, I feel like I could do this more efficiently still. What the hell? reverse problem, though, of too much resource. Where the heckums are drone logistics? Ah, here they are. Magnetic levitation technology. Ah. Something now. Good grief. Yes. Instead of making blue orbs, we can start making an extractor. Belts.
Brooks. Okay. Oil extractor. Create. Wait, let's make two. More bricks. Here's some glass. Take some silicone bars, why not? Jeez, this one oil is like so much better than most of my other oils. Alright, yeah.
You have received the ability to fly. Double click the space key to lift off, and then use the arrow keys to control mecha movement. The moving speed will increase by 150% with more energy consumed under flight mode. Pressing the Alt key can return the mecha to the ground during the flight. You built a storage tank. It is more suitable for storing fluid than the storage. Each storage tank can only store one single type of fluid and can be built vertically. However, once it has been removed, all the stored fluid will be devastated.
Storage containers? Shit.
Splitter with four directions. It can split the passing cargo or balance the cargo on multiple conveyor belts. The splitting speed depends on the conveyor belt speed. Use the tab key to switch between different styles, and click it to set priorities and filters. This facility will produce multiple products, To divide them, you need to set a filter on the sorter. You can use Tab or the arrow keys on the right side of the keyboard to quickly set the filter when building the sorter.
Resource. Circuit boards now, am I? I want my fidget spinner so bad. I just want to set up an entire base around those. That's the whole reason why I want to start a new game, just so I can make that more efficient. I know I can do it. So
Basically, yeah. I mean, if you compare it to like what a lot of people have spent time on the game, yes. I'm at like 25 hours. I was doing a minimal power run, or minimal resources run. But that was just too much. Welcome back. Minimal resources was just kicking me around. Even at about 1,500, still a new run at 1x. Anything less just makes the game less enjoyable and more of a grind. Yeah, I mean, I got into space, but then I started just pulling iron back to my main planet, and that's where I was starting to get kind of lost on, like, why am I doing this? Before you run out of silicon, that's the problem with low resource. The warpers? I don't know what that is. Or maybe I do an. Run out of silicon before you get to the tech. The game is just over. But I don't know what a warper is, I guess. I mean, I must have got whatever it is. But wait, can't you, like, just convert stone into silicone? Oh, okay. Gotcha. Sorry, I must have missed it. Oh, I did miss it. I'm sorry. Resources and once you can warp the arrows. That's 230. Even on minimal resources? I believe you, I'm just. It'd be so nice. Oh, on 1x. Okay.
shift. Very carefully. Fuck it, I don't care. 8 is fine. Oh, 9. Sweet. The highest ore I've seen on one planet with a random seed was like 1.29 billion. Nice on a black hole system. Huh. There was a lot of words in there that I'm trying to fully understand. I'll get there, I promise. So many hours do you have in it? Fun game though. The only bottleneck is the game engine. Once you start filling plants with production, your FPS goes down to... Really? I am nowhere near that point, obviously. I did the thing again. So we'll fill the empty SP. I do know that one, except I was having some weird problems with them where it was like it only fills with whatever item you tell it to filter, not the other way around. Door.
materials I need.
Runoff. I assume you're playing for I am, but I've heard good things about Nebula MP mod. Okay. There's some really cheesy mods you can run, but there are also really, really nice quality of life ones. QOL mod, no quality of life, but nothing too crazy. Okay. Yeah, I've heard Nebula is really good. I had TFG and another person in here talking about Nebula or MP mod, I guess. I haven't looked it up yet. I'll probably try and finish my minimal resource run before I start doing that, but then maybe I'll pick that up. At least Nebula. Oh, that'd be nice. Yeah, coming from Satisfactory, I like this game. I do. But coming from Satisfactory, there's definitely some... it very clearly tells you, like, this is what it's gonna, if this machine's running, this is what it's gonna produce at this speed, and I do appreciate that a lot more. I see this one can kind of, like, fluctuate a little bit, but I think that's kind of dependent on, like, hey, how fast is stuff coming into it, but... yeah, I've got green proliferating up on my minimal resource run. I guess Mark II. I know I haven't set anything up on this one. I probably should. Was it just use raw coal, right? Yeah. But I really want to get to my logistic bots. Before I start, like, worrying about how I want to set up the factory. Which are coming now. Hell yeah. only I had enough hydrogen. Science and mech fuel until I get to antimatter fuel rods. Power is the limiting factor. I don't know. I was doing okay, I think. I don't know. Maybe I wasn't. What am I doing right now? Oh, yeah. More refineries. Some of my production plants are planning 28 gigawatt, but it's impossible to fulfill until you get antimatter. If I tell it to take some resource in, doesn't it? Logistic drones. Big stretch. Thank you.
bots are a good add into the game. By the time you can fully utilize them, they're... Are they? I don't know. I guess it depends on how many belts you want to run around. Yeah, I mean, you get to increase their distance, don't you? But, I don't know. I was having problems setting up some... Yeah. Range on them is rough. That is true. Hash. Still struggling to keep hydrogen in this thing. If you have mech flight unlocked, you can manually farm some hydrogen from the gas giant. Oh, yeah. Makes sense. Usually AFKing on stuff does not make a good Twitch stream, though. I'm gonna be honest with you. Hoi. Circles. Yes. Someone tell me a joke. Dude, I have a joke that I love. But it's a longer one, and people hate it. But I love it. It's my favorite joke in the whole goddamn world.
I mean, at this point, I'm going to tell it. So a guy sees an ad in the newspaper for a talking dog, and it's free. It's on a farm nearby. Free talking dog, he says. Might as well go check it out. What have I really got to lose? So he gets in his car, goes, finds his farm, goes up to the farmer, says, you know, hey, where's this, you know, magic talking dog? The farmer says, well, he's out back. So farmer goes out back, finds the dog, says, dog, is it true? Do you really speak? And the dog's like, well, yeah, of course it's true. But that's not even the best thing about me. You know, I started my whole life's work and career as a canine unit dog, helping catch criminals for the police. And then I worked as a stress relief dog at a hospital for a while, where I would, you know, help people who are having a rough day, tough time, little kids. Then I finished my career, you know, going into avalanches and digging out people from avalanche rubble, you know, snow avalanches. You know, I've saved a lot of lives. So the man goes back to the farmer and he says, you have this amazing dog who's lived this full life, done all these things. Why would you give him away? And why would you give him away for free? And the farmer's like, because he's a liar. Oh my goodness, I could tell that joke all day. But I'm not researching it. What the hell am I doing? That's the best joke ever. I don't even regret telling it. I don't care how many haters there are. That's a funny joke. All those crickets in chat. Damn. I'm hurt, I'm wounded even. No regrets. Not even one regret. It's a good joke. It's a good joke. There's another one that I know. That's another long one, which I think is funny. When someone wants a joke, 99% of the time, Chuck Norris jokes are the only thing that come to mind. When somebody wants a joke, they just want like something quick and snappy every time. But you know, I'm in here for the satisfying jokes. Well, here, somebody knows a lot about this game. My orbital rotation speed is 790 seconds. My orbital period is 994. Does that mean that I would get like a lot of use out of solar? No, it says solar energy is bad. Or like slightly, I don't know. Chuck Norris' drunk driving pulled into a truck stop. He had to take a leak, so he decided to piss in the fuel tank of the semi that semi is now out to his from. Okay. Better in Spanish, but I don't remember the full translation. Well, say it in Spanish. Does it have something to do with El Gato? Ow. ¿Dónde está la biblioteca? I don't speak Spanish. If that wasn't painfully obvious. Shame.
begins. It's finally time. Well, then say it. Let's hear it.
Well, we're waiting.
You get a hat, and you get a hat. And... get a Tesla coil. Walking down the street and sees a soda machine. Decides that he is thirsty and walks up to it. flashing dime and says, "Porno Coca-Cola." Is that like, una Coca-Cola? Is that like, I don't get it, I'm sorry. I'm a foolish fool. Brought dishonor onto the whole stream. Was that the end? Are you building into a bigger punchline? Gotcha. Okay. I'm so sorry. So sorry that I'm uneducated. You did warn me, it's true. Hey, I'm not, hey, I didn't blame you. Blame myself for being uneducated. My daughter liked was, how do you hide an elephant in a safe way? I don't know. How do you hide an elephant in a safe way? S out of safe and F out of way. Oh, that's funny. Okay. Kind of. I'll get the S part. Take the S out of safe.
Oh. I thought it was like, oh, it's not gonna be safe, and you can get the fuck out of my way. But that makes more sense. You know what you said makes a lot more sense, if I'm being honest. Okay, fair enough. Well, I was surprised, you know, I wasn't gonna... You know, I wasn't gonna criticize you if you're, you know, you're a little kid in there. I don't know how little they are. Shit. I can hardly be blamed for that. So first things first, we need a container. Right here. Oh, sorry, how do you catch a special rabbit? I don't know. Is this gonna be a catcher in the rye joke? I don't know about this one. Let's hear it. Unique up on it. Like, I know it's a joke on you sneak up on it. Oh. I get it now. I'm ashamed to admit, I get it now. Did we restart? Yeah, with more resources. Just for now, I still have the other file. I just wanted to, you know, get some logistic bots going. I wanted to understand the full majesty of them. I want to see them in their full glory. Okay, hold on, wait. That's not gonna work. Yeah, we're telling jokes. We're hearing jokes be told. People don't like my jokes, so I need people to be funny for me. People be hating on my jokes.
iron ore, you'll get copper ore, you'll get stone. Or as I like to call it, Arabian crime. You know, Arabian crime. Said Arabian crime. I'll wait for someone to ask. But I'm gonna keep repeating it until someone asks. Arabian crime. Come on, we're not moving forward until someone asks why we call it Arabian crime. Somebody's just gotta fall on that grenade already. No one's gonna ask. Damn. Hurt, I'm wounded even. Oh yeah, we're proliferating now. Can you do that? No. Can you really? Like, can I run my proliferating fluid through proliferators? That seems silly. I'm sure I can't do that. I swear to God, if this is something I actually can do, I'm gonna be so pissed off right now. You don't even know. You better not be fibbing. Wasted so much what? I haven't wasted much of anything. Okay, hold on. Let's... flip that. What did I waste? Why is this? Wasted so much what?
fluid, like proliferation fluid? What are you telling? You're not even saying what you're talking about, dude. What are you even talking about? First. Are you saying you can proliferate proliferated fluid? Is that what you're talking about? Is that what you're trying to say I've wasted? I don't... That's fine, I can fix that. Takes like a second to pull the fluid out. See, that's what you just had to say. First. That is wild to me that you can proliferate proliferation fluid. That just doesn't even make sense. But okay. Why not? Why not? Why so serious? Hurry up and finish. That's fucking stupid. this is fucking dumb that you can do that. That might actually make me sick to my stomach. Seems wrong. It's wrong, I say. It ain't right. Oh shit. Nah, whatever. That is so stupid that you can proliferate. I mean, I shouldn't be bothered by it, but I guess on a primal level it does bother me. Deep down in my core, in my gut. It's wrong. Jesus, alright. It's round. Okay. Now how do we want to do this? Now we want to set up our assembler alley, I guess. And we'll do it on this side. So we're gonna point it down that way. I should snip that line. Is that my cat? What the fuck? Pip-Pat, are you okay? Okay, so this can only make graphene for now. One in, one out.
less than for copying those things. Yeah, I wasn't sure how to do that. Admittedly. Maybe I should start it earlier. Oh, I see. Okay. Oh, but I can't get the second belt going earlier because of my placement. At least we can start it on the other ones. Well, we can start on the other ones, I guess, if we don't do that. Actually, you know what? Scratch that. Scratch this. Shouldn't have let that line run anyways like that. Oh, besides, this is my stone line. Damn, I'm dumb. Snip. 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 Can I have these next to each other like that? Will that work? Snip. Oh, cool, it will. Sweet. Hell yes. Based. Oh shit, wait, hold on, snip. 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 Look at that. Look at how nice that looks. Shit. Okay. I'm running out of energy. Okay, how do we want to set it up now?
We could.
One, let's get some graphene in us. This one should like immediately turn. Oh wait, shit, hold on, that doesn't work. This. That'll work. Wait, will it? No. Just maximize the room. As much room as we can. We're gonna need it all.
Is that gonna work?
Yes, okay, that will work. Probably. It'll probably work. I hope. It should work. Okay, so we have... Maybe those are better up there. Rather than that, I just need to... Feels like it's something to me way too much. See here, if we fuck. I don't have any experience running circuit boards. But I feel like that would be super, super useful right now. Get the proliferation goo. There is fine. Okay, this thing can empty its container now, at least. So let's make some big storage containers. Okay.
Stern's thing. We should build our assembler. They're gonna make proliferation.
So low on the belt, though. Shit. Because I want the products that I make with it to be proliferated towards the end. So maybe I should just run my proliferation fluid down. Maybe I can cross it back over the front here. Bring it down. Guess we try. That'll do for now. Then we need to build. Works. Here, I guess. No, too close. This needs to get proliferated, so